Put 3 lug nuts on me.
What did I do with my nuts?
Oh, look, I get to use all the tools for the first time.
Well, we used them one time. I forgot what it was on.
Nothing?
Maybe?
There we go. I mean, it's been a minute.
Yeah, I know. It's just when you start going to that corner, it,
Might have to take a rubber nail and, like, kind of tap that.
Yeah.
That one side.
I don't care. I don't care about my own car, so. Technically, you know what
I mean. I know.
That blipping that it pulled.
I mean, in all reality, we don't give a shit what it looks like underneath here.
Dude, like, this is, it's already, like,
I know, I see.
It's fucking great. I love this thing. Look at that.
What do you think? Just up to there, right? I think so. I don't think you need up to here.
Well, it did rub the paint off, so...
Did it?
Yeah, it only got that area because the tire kind of pulled it down. Because
right.
It was already, I think, kind of down.
Wow, is it cracking? Ah, shit. Let's get some more heat in. Slightly, just a little bit. Fine, we'll work. We got to work on this anyways.
Yep.
That'll be
touch up thing. Yeah.
That'll be the next job.
Rust over there too.
I know. That'll be the next job. But it's fucking like that shit's already halfway there. This side pulled and rolled. This side not yet pulled and rolled. We wanna before we do this side, we just wanna see how this looks. Ideally, we would have just done both, but we're too impatient. We want to see.
We want to see and see how much we got.
Well, yeah, if we got to, and plus, yeah, if we got to go more. But there's definitely a pull, like we. Oh, yeah. Yeah. 100%, dude. I mean, I'm hoping we can get a little bit more camber out of this, but outside of that, like, it's definitely here. Give it your push. Oh, dude, like, I'm certain of it. Yeah, I think you're good. I think you're solid, man.
Yeah.
If we can get another degree of camber, that'd be dope. Or half a degree. But I think you're solid. I think that's good. Now that we know the driver's side is decent, we're doing the passenger side. Now, normally they say use a heat gun for the paint so it doesn't crack when you're doing this. The heat gun, it's just taking forever. So we're just going to go with this blowtorch setup with a propane tank. And it works. Just, you know, just like the heat gun, just don't stand on the paint too long and you're good.
Yep. Just stay careful.
like I can see the cold and the expansion. Yeah, give me that bad boy. Got the car back from alignment at MXPI, and we're still working on a little bit of rub. I mean, it's the tiniest bit at this point, and it's back here. It's this little part that's sticking out. We're just going to use a hammer because it's messed up here anyways. As you can see, there's rot, so we're just going to use a hammer to bend it in. And then on the other end, it's this here wasn't rolled well by me, of course. So we're just gonna use a hammer to flatten it out, because here, I don't know if you can tell, but it's pretty flat. Over here, we don't have the tire, we don't have the wheel and tire off yet, but it's kind of rounded. And the reason for that is I should have used the mallet to kind of fold it in first and then use the roller. But because I didn't do that and I just started using the roller, it rolled the fender instead of, or it rolled this instead of flattening it. So we'll just use a little hammer persuasion to get this done. Xero LEDs, dude.
There you go.
Use the full throttle auto code linked in every video.
That's right. Get right on that.
Hey, man. I will always be in full support of the companies that support me. Back there.
I'm just curious about all that grip. The only thing, at this point is I just want to see, like, when we take a hard turn. There was.
I couldn't tell.
But it bumped hard.
It did bump hard.
So no, on a flat turn, I think you're golden on that side. Holy shit! I was like, where? I was like,
where is it gonna go?
No, that's true. So now it's just to test this side. Cause yeah, the only thing it just did there was like on a hard right with a bump. Test is like when you're on the highway and there's a bump.